power on. Install the bobbin on the fixed shaft. Put the roll line on the thread bar and cover it with roll line cover. Following the route 1-4 to threading. Crossover wire hook. Bypass the wire groove. Turn the thread around the shuttle. Push the shuttle to the right. Start the winding by pressing the start or stop key. When the winding is full of 80% to 90%, press the start or stop button again to stop the winding. Push the spool back to the left. Remove the shuttle coil and cut the thread. Open the bottom thread transparent cover. Place the bottom thread counter clockwise in the direction shown on the machine. Cut the ends with a secant cutter. Put on the bottom thread transparent cover.